Hi everyone, this is Gleeza, Made with Glee. In this video, I'm going to share with you my favorite gift ideas that you can make using a Cricut. Under 10 minutes for the most of these. The hardest part really is just the weeding, which is basically removing the excess after the Cricut machine cuts your vinyl or your iron-on. To me, that is the hardest part of this process. Other than that, you can just, you know, whip out gifts literally every 10 minutes. You can make a new gift. Now, my favorite things to make using my Cricut machine at Christmas, number one, t-shirts. Definitely customizable, personalized t-shirts is the number one gift that you can make using your Cricut machine. Now, there are other machines besides a Cricut. You know, there's one called a Silhouette by Brother. There's so many other machines that can do this cutting and of different materials. Whatever you have, I definitely recommend t-shirts. It's the number one gift you can give someone. Everyone likes to be unique and different, and a customizable t-shirt is the best way that you can do that. They will love a shirt that, you know, no one else has. You know, it's great to have unique shirts that have creative sayings, and you see many of those in like stores like Hot Topic and the trendy stuff, you know. And then there's also the cute sayings and things that people have on their t-shirts. So customizing a t-shirt with a favorite saying, a quote, whatever it is, I think is an absolute number one gift that you can make for under 10 minutes on your Cricut. Now, t-shirt blanks, very affordable. You can get them on sale sometimes at Michael's for about $3 a piece. So when they do have the sale, definitely stock up. Get yourself a variety of sizes and keep them on hand. They make great Christmas gifts, birthday gifts, any occasion. You know, you can even do, you know, like Mr. and Mrs. if some couple's having an anniversary or shower, things like that. My second favorite gift idea using my Cricut is to make vinyl transfers that I use on coffee cups and travel tumblers. Now, in this one, I am using my vinyl transfer here for a coffee cup, but you can use it on so many different surfaces, pencil cases, storage boxes, notebooks. You can just make the transfer and give them instructions of how they can transfer it onto any object that they desire. Like maybe they want to put it on their laptop or the back of their phone or their phone case. So you can just make the transfer and gift it like that to the person and then have them transfer it to wherever they want it. But my favorite, definitely coffee mugs and travel tumblers. And again, less than 10 minutes, the hardest part is removing the extra and then, you know, getting the transfer to transfer over directly onto the sheet. It just takes a little bit of practice, a lot of rubbing to get it on there. But once you do that, it's fairly easy to remove the backing and stick it onto anything that you like. And then a third and favorite option of mine is pot holders. The Dollar Tree has really great pot holders, the one with like the silicone backing, and they're perfect for personalization. So t-shirts, number one idea, mugs and tumblers, number two, using vinyl, and then back to using iron-on, I would go for pot holders. Those are my three favorite gift ideas to make around Christmas and basically for any occasion. Pot holders are great because you can customize them for the family, or if you know the person who's the head chef in the family, or just cute sayings. And of course, you can add things with the pot holders, but those are my top three ideas for using your Cricut for gifts for under 10 minutes, last minute. You know, let's say you're like me and you've been sick for a couple days and you just haven't been out. Easy to whip these things up, and that's why I always recommend if you see these blanks anywhere at a good price, especially at the Dollar Tree, pick them up when you can, and that way you always have something ready to go if there's, you know, an occasion that pops up. Now, like the Zodiac mug and a t-shirt would be a great birthday gift, also Christmas gift. You know, you can just do, there's so many ideas, and you can get a lot of free patterns with your Cricut. You also can download online, and of course, you can certainly make your own. It just takes a little bit more time for you to, you know, cut and paste and create a layout that you like and do it. So these are my top three Cricut last minute gift ideas that each take about 10 minutes or less. So I hope you like this video. Please don't forget to hit that like and subscribe button. Thank you so much for your support. I apologize for being away for a couple days. Like I said, whatever was going around, it was horrible. So I wish you well, and I hope that you don't get it. Drink your vitamins, take whatever you have to take, double up on that vitamin C because this cold is a nasty one. Anyhow, guys, thank you again so much. Oh, and by the way, Deborah Cabasa, if you're watching, please don't forget to email me your address. I left you a comment with that so that I can mail you out your ornament. Have a wonderful, wonderful day, everyone. And thank you again so much for your support. I'll see you in another video soon. Bye!